Berdych, because he must feel as if he's a puppet and Djokovic is pulling the strings.
Nothing worse than a drop shot lob, but the lobby just didn't quite connect with it right. He was pretty short and gave Berdych time.